everyone, I'm China Inland's broadcaster Xiao Yin. The discovery of the archaeological ruins of the Liangzhu ancient city site officially proved that Chinese civilization existed 5,000 years ago. But I'm curious, what did people in China eat 5,000 years ago? I can probably find the answer at Liangzhu Museum.
Look, the Yuan already had natural organic rice at that time, and they fed pigs and planted different fruits. Sometimes they went to catch fish and shells in the river. I didn't expect that people 5,000 years ago could have such a varied menu.